Hello and welcome to this video on USA map with each county. In this video, we'll start by locating places on a map, followed by a map with each county in US. We can use leaflet function and then we can add tiles. So if you run this, we get an entire world map. So this is interactive, you can zoom in, you can zoom out. So there are many providers of these tiles and you can get a list of all the providers by doing names and then providers. The list contains 164 providers starting with OpenStreetMap. Let's have our map focus on University of Massachusetts, Dartmouth, which is in Massachusetts. So we can use leaflet, add provider tiles to specify a provider. So I'm going to use CartoDB, copy and paste. So you can see it's a slightly different format. Now I want to focus or set my view at UMass Dartmouth. So we can use a function called setView. And then we have to specify longitude and latitude for this place. If you search for UMass Dartmouth longitude and latitude, so we get longitude as negative 71 LNG, which is longitude as this, and then latitude equals 41.6. We can also specify zoom. Let's say we want to use a zoom level of 5. Let me try 15. So we can see UMass Dartmouth is located somewhere here. We can also add markers by doing add markers. So for add markers, we have to provide longitude and latitude. So we get a marker for UMass Dartmouth. So let me repeat this process with Allahabad, my native place. I'm going to copy this here. This is longitude and 25.4 is the latitude. Let's copy and paste. So we get Allahabad on this world map. Actually, the new name for Allahabad is Prayagraj. So this is in northern part of India. So instead of this marker, we can also try what is called circle marker. And apart from longitude and latitude, for circle markers, we can also specify radius. So let's say 2 and color. So let me use red. Let me try 5. So this is where Allahabad is. And this radius can be made smaller or bigger. So if I do 5, this circle gets bigger. We can also try hex colors. If you go to Google and type hex color, it gives us the code for any color that we like. So for example, this one is #329EA8. So I can copy this and use this as a color of my choice. So we had earlier read this COVID data in C, where we have more than 117,000 observations. So I'm going to reuse this data. So first we'll save USA data in USA. We'll keep it to USA right now and we can use filter. So this data contains every county in US for every state. So let's modify this. We'll group by city, where city is a county in USA, and then we'll keep province, which is state. We need longitude, we also need latitude. And then we connect this to summarize, where we'll create this column count, which has number of cases. We can arrange this in descending order. So if you run this and look at USA, New York City has the highest count, followed by another county from New York. For some counties, there is missing data. So we are going to create a map where we are going to plot a data point for each county. I'm going to specify my own color that we'll use. We are going to make use of color numeric because we are going to plot count, which is a numeric variable. For palette, let's say red, blue. So for domain, the numbers vary from, let's say, 1 to 1000. So we can run this. So we'll use USA data, connect this to leaflet, and then we'll add provider tiles. We'll continue to use Car2DB. And then we are going to add circle markers. We start with the radius of 2. And for color, we'll say tilde my color, and we are going to color count. So this is the map we get. We can also make radius of these circles based on the count. So I'm going to say tilde, let's say 0.1 times count. So probably 0.1 is too much. So let me try 0.01. So circle for New York City is quite big because it has the highest count. Let's also add pop-up so that we know which city we are looking at. So we'll use tilde paste 0. We want name of the city or county. And then within quotes, let's say this less than symbol and then BR and then this greater than symbol. So basically this is a line break. In the next line, we can say we want count. So for example, New York City has these many cases and there is another county in New York with high cases and this one has 793. We can add a legend to this chart by doing add legend, where we use the color as my color. And the values that we are using are 1 to 1000. So we'll keep that. So let's use opacity of 0.75, 75%. And for the legend, we can give a title of count. We can also specify position to be top left. So we get this legend for the data points. One thing you may notice is that the red ones seem to be representing low values and blue one high. So if you want to reverse this, we can go back, add one more row here, and then say reverse equals capital T. So now the higher values are represented by red colors. And because this New York is outside that range, so it has a different color. Let me go back and copy this set view that we use for UMass Dartmouth in Massachusetts and paste it here. We don't need this zoom of 15 for this. So let's try 4. So instead of focusing on entire US, our starting point is focused towards Massachusetts. In the next video, we'll go over map for 2 states.